change your movement speed. In walk mode, you will have better control with movement, because now use this platform opens the door on the other side of the corridor. You have to get there. You can use certain objects. Any possible action, you will climb over most obstacles automatically, but there are obstacles onto which you need to jump and grab an edge. Go close to it, and then jump. Pull the chain on the wall by pressing the use key. Once you're close to the key, an item is picked up by pressing the use key. You can this door's icon indicates that you'll need to jump over a hole. Press jump. Some obstacles can be overcome in crouch mode. Don't forget to stand. Move to the very edge until you stagger, and then press forward. You'll jump down and hang by your hands. Thus, you can move left or right, or even around corners. Press to climb a ladder. Press the use key. You move either up or down, or you can jump. If you jump from sprint mode, indicated by the icon in the lower left corner of the screen, you'll jump very far. Try it now. To ride down by the rope, go close so the icon is visible, and then press the use key. Jump into the water, and you swim. If you swim to the shore, you'll leave the water automatically. There are countless torches throughout the game. You can take them as any other. You have to fire your torch first. Move close to the torch on the wall and press the use key. Then proceed through the door. Watch out! Torches burn for only a limited time, after which it's necessary to you can set something afire. Move near those torches and fire them up with your torch with the help of the use key. Pick up the pistol. You can hide or draw a weapon by pressing the holster key. You can shoot by shooting an attack. This pistol has 8 bullet clips, and reloading is automatic. Ammunition statistics are described in the inventory. Pick up the sword. Close combat weapons are most efficient. Attack by pressing primary attack, and defend yourself by pressing secondary attack. This is your magic sword. With this sword, you can perform special attack movements that you will learn later in the game. This sword also heals you at special places and blocks most of the magic attacks. Later in the game, when you upgrade your sword and you learn some new combo attacks, you'll be able to perform complex special attacks, much more impact on your enemies.